Hello and welcome to Admin Companion. In this video, I show you how Admin Companion installs Docker and an Oracle database container just with one natural language sentence command. We just launch Admin Companion with the command AI and give our instruction. And this is here, install Docker and a container with a free Oracle database. Admin Companion then is thinking about what to do. It wants to update the repository, install Docker, and then start and enable the Docker. So it asks us, can we proceed? And we say, yes, this is fine for us. So now the command is being executed to install Docker on our system. We did nothing more than just give a natural language command. Then next, Admin Companion wants to pull the Docker image, run the Docker with the ports that are needed, and it gives here Oracle password being Oracle. Of course, later on, we would have to change this password because for sure we don't want to have a password on a system which is known to Admin Companion or which was transferred outside. Now it's done and Admin Companion is thinking about the next step to execute, and it says, okay, everything is installed. We have the port 1521 and 8080. We have a password Oracle and everything is done now. We're now checking whether the instance is already up. Let's see what Admin Companion makes out of this one. And it wants to see the process, sees, okay, the process is here. And at the same time, it wants to see what is in the logs of this container. It's now interpreting what it sees to see what can be the next step. It wants to see, do we have somewhere databases ready in the logs? We say, yes, you can do it. Output is nothing. And Admin Companion sees, okay, the container itself is running, but the database is not yet up. So what we could do is we could ask now Admin Companion to recheck again, but this would waste tokens. So we just take the command manually and execute the same command by ourselves so it doesn't consume tokens. And we see it's still not the case, so we just wait a moment and then try to do the same again. Now we can see the database is up, and let's prove this. We ask Admin Companion to list just the first 10 table names out of the user tables. This should lead to two things. Let Admin Companion log into the container and execute an SQL command, which is here exactly the case. We say, yes, this is fine. And we see the first 10 table names here. So now let's clean up everything. So we want to stop the container to free up its space and to uninstall Docker again from our system. Admin Companion proposes step one should be to stop the container. We just tell it do so. Then it removes the container. It removes the image. And as a last step, it uninstalls the Docker from our system again, as we requested. So everything is cleaned up now. Admin Companion makes us aware that there might be something left in etc Docker, which we either can do manually or we can ask again Admin Companion to have a look at it. In this video, you saw how Admin Companion installed Docker and an Oracle database container just with one natural language sentence command. The same can be done with any other type of containers or even with any other type of actions you would like to execute on your system. If you would like to try Admin Companion yourself, just sign up for free on www.admin-companion.ai.